I've got a good feeling about this one. Tis about time we pressed on, wouldn't you say, Master?
You are the reason, and your heart is connected with the dragon. So... Your heart is connected with the dragons. It was taken out in the first game. So there is a way to end their immortal life. And you will have to take it back from the dragon in the end. Yeah. Sadly, the pawns weren't there, and yeah, I won't. Oh, we can. But we can try again.
Look, Master, a treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.
Drop a follow if you like the content. It will extremely help out the channel. Maybe I'll grow and become a big streamer.
You haven't forgotten us,
later.
Have you, Master?
Not now.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
I've just had a thought. Curious thing. One of my former masters chose to hire only women.
Thank you for the follow.
I wonder why.
You've given me much to think about.
And just so you know, I'll be streaming every day, so if you want, I'll catch you here every day and we can talk. I mostly like animes, not really cartoon characters, but One Piece anime, if you heard about it.
I've got a good feeling about this one.
Do you know about it? One Piece, Dragon Ball, that kind of stuff.
I will be most effective against this foe.
The Arisen has been drenched. Many thanks for healing.
Destroy this soul. little bit of drama also from time to time. Yeah, so those are the cartoons I like the most. Not even cartoons, they are more like those I like even more than cartoons. But if I would have to say a cartoon with Tom and Jerry is what I like in cartoons. I like Japanese animes really much. Yu Yu Hakusho. Heard about it.
That is most fortuitous.
Let us utilize our individual strengths wherever possible.
And there are so many more. Do you like the Resident Evil series? I'm also playing it on here. Go to my if you want to watch it back, because that's what I started. I have a few up already. I started Resident Evil 2 Remake. You can rewatch it on my videos tab if you like it. Well, I have it up, so if you want to rewatch it, you can go there and enjoy the content. I'm giving a lot of stuff because it's taking... Sure. I'll be streaming a whole long stream today, so come back when you want. I'll still be streaming. I'll stream about 3 or 4 hours. So enjoy. I see you later. Bye bye. Bon appetit.
We seem to have come through unscathed.
Come back if you want.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
I'll wait for you. Come back and enjoy the content.
A passage.
Bye bye.
Here. Truly. There are secrets around every corner.
Pray, keep your wits about you. We needn't go barging in.
I'll harvest what I can, should it please you.
Thank you.
thanks. Just what I needed.
We have a Sasquatch here.
done. Thank you, Mr. King. I am overjoyed to have completed the task my master set for me.
I like that. We would be ill-advised to proceed without light. Look here! A path! Is it safe, I wonder?
Pray keep your wits about you. We needn't go barging in.
Of the Forsaken.
Ah, a material. Useful things, these.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
It.
I am in awe of your powers of detection. I'm sure my master will
be. So we got the Hunter's Bow, Tiara. Slumpkin invokes solemn ability. No.
To learn this is here.
We're not to be trifled with. We fight. To arms. Fear not. Tis well in hand.
One of us has been doused in slime. Consider lightening your pack, Master?
Let's see. What can we do without?
Hmm.
What's inside here? So yeah, one outside, two.
Breaking it.
Well, picking up weapons.
You got? You had best rid yourself of that slime with all due haste.
But want to claim it, however far it may be from our goal.
I expect that's a common occurrence in our line of work.
Just when I needed it most. Many thanks. We shall have to crane our necks to spot our foes in a place like this.
We must be ready for anything.
Hmm.
Let's see.
Do watch where you're going. You'll hurt yourself one of these days.
Oh, don't mind me.
We would do well to keep our distance. Surely naught good can come of that.
Quite right. Let sleeping dogs lie, as they say.
After me.
We ought to keep watch, lest we be set upon from behind.
Pray, speak up should you notice aught amiss.
Let's go this way.
These fiends are only truly defeated when their skulls are smashed beyond repair.
Okay, we have defeated all of foes. Let's get outside of this big cave.
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.